ngiyile ngathi manje ngiyile nabazalwane basebisonke egameni lika Jesu ngiyile lo mama bonke ngiyile lo lolusha sizobafishana bazalwane egameni lika Jesu siyabonga mntu manje sibonga uNkulunkulu ukuthi asiqinele wena siyabonga nje uNkulunkulu asifike ngathi aqhubeka asiqinele wena egameni lika Jesu uNkulunkulu angaqeda amandla ukhona inceko kaNkulunkulu kuyakhuluma ngokuseva ubabumama balekile lento yokuseva nabasha kakhulu balekile lento yokuseva nani futhi bafundisi balekile lento yokuseva fike siseve bazalwane ngisho ngasithethise ukuthi imali asiseve ngisho ngabe uyambona ukuthi manje use uyakuphuma ngempela kuwe seve seve kanti lento yokuseva izokusiza lento yokuseva izokusiza ukuthi mhla uNkulunkulu ekubiza na bekwazi ukuseva ngaphansi kwakhe. Kanti yabona uma uhluleka ukuseva manje ngoba siyayithanda nenkundla. Basekufanele baseva abantu abasakwazi ukuseva phela sekuvuka leyani uNkulunkulu uvusa leyani yokuthi wena awusevanga. Oh haleluya. Bengizulisa ke lo myalezo bazalwane namhla ngizokhuluma ngefini bese ngihlala phansi. Owenzile izulu kanye nomhlaba Jehova kodwa uNkulunkulu umalusiwa owenzile
ezingabonwayo.
Verse 6.
Kepha ke ngaphandle akwenzeki ukumthokozisa ngokuba ozayo kuNkulunkulu umelwe ukukholwa ukuthi ukhona nokuthi ungumvuzi walabo abamfunayo. Baba wathi ungcwele, masingasuka kuwe Nkosi singaya kuphi? Ngoba amazwi okuphila siwafumana kuwe Nkulunkulu wethu. Nanga amazwi akho, izwi lakho liphilile Nkulunkulu wethu, linamandla, liyahlaba lizowahlukanise umkanka namathambo. Nkulunkulu wethu nanga umhlambi wakho, khuluma Baba inhliziyo yakho, silalele Baba khuluma ingxaki yakho. Nkulunkulu wethu egameni linamandla, thank you Jesus.
One verse esengiyakhuluma esengiyakhuluma ngibongwe nabantu
ngiyo
ngasemkhosini emphezu kwamanzi
abese bathuka abafundi bakhe bethi mhlawumbe kungenzeka isibongo yini abesethi uJesu yini abesethi bese bejabula abaphostoli bakhe abafundi bakhe abesethi uPetro cha angikwazi ukusheshe ngijabule hayi angikwazi ukujabula yebo into eyigqokile ngiyayibona ukuthi yiyo lengishiye nayo la kodwa angikwazi ukuthi kukholwe kahle ukuthi uwe ungakasho
Jesus was. Yeah. Hey, forget. I have the best moments. I have the best moments. Is the Baba man to get up? Energy to get up early. Energy to call him. Oh, hallelujah, Masalwa. As me, I will pray to you. As me, I get up early. As me, I get up. As me, I have the best moments. As me, I have. That I pray for my husband. Ngikazothola umuntu wesifazane elithi iBhayibheli lo wesifazane weza kuJesu engiwasekhelana wayefika kuJesu athi kuJesu umntana ungelwe amadimoni abesethi uJesu uye lesi sinto asisona esezintsha lesi sinto lesi asisona esezinjalo esabantwana abesethi wesifazane nokholo Abazane kodwa nazi njalo kuhambi siyazi ukuthi lunga Jesus 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 Sidla nathi sinkwa ukuthi ngoba sisuke sesimvuthu nathi sika soli sinkwa ukuthi manje esethu sihluke ngokuthi simvuthu lutho kodwa yize sidiwa yini abantwana athi uJesu angaze kubona ukholo ngala ngoba wathi umthinta uJesu ngaphandle kokholo mayishumayeni uJesu Mashumayele Jesu mini mashumayele mini asabela amadoda avela abake ufo avela abantu ukuthi kunomuntu wakitho ogulayo le ntombi yaphile kulwe lobaba ethi manje siyayikholwa lento ekhulunywe lobaba avela amadoda ahamba ayothatha lo muntu ophethwe isifo sohlangothi aveleza naye ayafika afika Abuzalonto. Yabudoda kungathi aphendulwa ukholo. Ngoba ukholo kuphendulwa ngendlela oyithandayo. Kwangathi ukuthi ukholo ngena phezulu. Bavela amadoda angena phezulu. Mayevula uphansi. Lo nogulayo, ukholo ngiyazabanga kwakuzela. Kodwa abantu abenza iJesu anake. Yaba amaphethusha. Ithi Bible wathi manje uJesu wabelwa umuntu ukholo. Wangabona ukula. Yibo ngwe isalimazana. Abantu. Yibo. Zonke lezi imbuzi ayishilo uJakobe ayinika madodana akuthi awayoyifihla ayekude osibilethu kule ntathu behamba
uJakobe mathi avuka uvuka izinyo imbuzi ayisekho lezi ayishiye.
Ithi iBhayibheli ke uJakobe avele athathe zona lezi eyise awubazalwane.
Ngoba abuso uma ingahlebele lento yekele ukulahleka abe khona lapho kusele. Isishekaningi futhi ngabanye amazwi ukuthi ithemba lokuphila lisekho kanti usho umuntu owuyelwaye khona ekuqaleni konke kwavela ngaye akukho okuphilayo okungavelanga ngaye abese efika uJesu akunazula lesingaqondini athi kodwa into engiyicela kini kholwane abesethi ubaba lona ubaba kwangathi uyabuka ukuthi into eshoke engaleni yakhe ukuthi iphile ukholo uthi inkosi-ke manje-ke phakamisa ukukholwa kwayo phakamisa ukukholwa kwayo ukuthi-ke ezinye izinto ziyayileke empilweni ngoba ushote ngokukholwa. Mabekhona abazalwane abashote ngokukholwa nje zilahlekile into zakho, iy'ngane zakho azikho esimeni esi-right khona ngoba ayikho into ethokozisa uJesu ngaphandle kokukholwa. Mabekhathi sizokhuleka.